This is Drawing with Austin, and we're going to be drawing a cheetah, and this is what it's going to look like. You could use marker, pencil, whatever, so I'm going to be using pencil. I'm going to be starting with the ground. And the ground's done. Start the head of the cheetah. Now we're going to start doing the spots. For the tail, the rest of the tail, we have to do like a stripe to color, and then one more stripe to color, and then the rest of the like that kind of tail is gonna be black. So we'll keep that. We're gonna move in the sun. Putting the cheetah in the sun. Yeah. Okay. And I just need to tell you that when you're just drawing in one direction. Squirrel. Okay, we're not going to be squirrel. Picture, and I'll let you see what it will look like. Hope you enjoy the video, and I hope you subscribe. So, bye!